authorities.
Sri K.R. Venkat Reddy.
Respected Sri Krishnan, I heartily convey my sincere thanks for giving me this opportunity. Where I am a first time member of this August House. I served as 20 years as MLA and minister in Andhra Pradesh and Telangana states. Let me appreciate this government for taking noble cause of cleaning the Ganga River and able to succeed in the endeavor. Sir, Musi River is also one of the important rivers of the Hyderabad in Deccan Plateau. It is a tributary of River Krishna, flows from Telangana state and merges with Krishna River. The total course of this river is 240 kilometers. It flows almost 70% of my parliamentary constituency. It is the lifeline of Hyderabad, Rangareddy and Nalgonda districts, sir, for all purposes. Once upon a time, this river had provided for all needs of the villagers. More than 1.5 acres of crops and several lakhs of people are dependent on this water, sir. Of late, the river got polluted and one can see bubbling and flowing forth even as a pungent smell is coming hangs in the air, sir. I requested, it is fair that the high concentration of heavy metals like iron, chromium, manganese, lead, copper, cadmium, nickel and zinc may be found in the Moosis riverbed if a study were to be conducted. Hyderabad Metropolitan Water Supply and Sewerage Board recently ascended that the Hyderabad generates 1,482 MLD of sewerage per session, sir, per day. Estimating that another 500 MLD of sewage was generated from other sources, assuming that the 20 sewage treatment plants maintained by the board with a total capacity of treating 750 MLD are operating at full capacity, this means that 1,233 MLD of untreated domestic water, sewage water, important is a serious matter. Hyderabad ka aur mera conscience ka, lakhon public ka